This is the best purchase ever. Seriously, look at that. She's just so comfortable. Hello, everybody. Today is July 11th? Yeah, July 11th. We bought the baby a swing last night, and it is like the best purchase ever. It seemed a bit extravagant at first, but she had a growth spurt where she was went from eating every 2 hours to eating every hour. And last night was the last day of the growth spurt. Baby growth spurts last 2 to 4 days. We had 2 days, and the last day of it, if I barely moved after she had eaten, she would wake up and just be screaming and wanting to eat again. And I'm breastfeeding, which means I had to breastfeed perfectly still, try not to move. It's very difficult. And so, last night was the worst of it, and, all day yesterday was the worst of it. So we drove 45 minutes away from the house to pick up a swing for her. Then we drove back. And then my stitches started acting up. It was a bit too long of a drive for me, so today I've been almost useless. I've barely gotten out of this brown recliner today, and it's been hard. I've had to have everything brought to me today, pretty much. But she's been better. She's actually let me sleep. After her little feeding frenzy ended late last night, early this morning, she went to sleep for 5 hours. That's right, it's 2 a.m. She went to sleep for 5 hours. John and I both slept for 5 hours, and it was wonderful. She went to sleep, then we went to sleep. And she didn't wake up crying until the next morning when she had, I forget if she had a dirty diaper that woke her up. And then she needed to eat, or if we woke her up because we knew she needed to eat. It was one of the two. But yeah, she's out cold, and it's wonderful. I should also mention, this kid doesn't cry unless her diaper is dirty and needs to be changed, or she's hungry. If not, she's asleep. Except for the occasional time she is absolutely fussy because she doesn't want to go to sleep, but This helps rock her straight to sleep. Alright, well, I will see you guys later. I'm going to enjoy watching this little girl sleeping some more. Because she's not going to be little forever.